How to fix mouse input lag in Stalker 2. Hi everyone, it's Sophia to assist today. Without any delay, let's jump right in. First, go to search bar and search for run. After searching run, simply write app data in here and click on OK. And then click on local. Make sure you search Stalker 2 in this list. After you find Stalker 2, go to Stalker 2 and open the app. Then there is a file called input.ini. Click on app data, local, Stalker 2, then saved, then config. And if you're using Xbox, you'll find WinGDK or simply click on config. After that, simply write script engine input settings and enter it. After you write that on your file, you're good to go. Your mouse input lag will be fixed in Stalker 2. That's how you fix mouse input lag in Stalker 2. Thank you for joining me today. If this video helps you out, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Got question or want to suggest a topic? Comment below. I am Sophia signing off. Until next time.